Hello, hello, hello. Playing some Phasmophobia.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Just get the code real quick. Right. Hello?
What?
Hello?
Hi, hello,
oh,
hello.
Oh, I just... Oh, I should probably mute in Discord, sorry.
No, that's okay.
Why?
Oh, someone's standing inside me. Oh, ooh. A crotch. Hello.
I must have died again last time at the end, because I don't have anything.
Oh. Shoot.
Oh, I wonder, yeah, I should probably make sure.
I died a lot last time.
Well, I have an EMF reader. I feel pretty good about that. Oh, no, that's just already in there. Yeah, I never have any stuff because I always die.
Don't forget flashlights and stuff.
Oh, yeah, strong flashlight. That's important.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I wish you could have 4 photo cameras, one for each person.
Yeah, it's kind of weird you can't. When you have 4 smudge sticks.
Yeah. Okay. And I am
what
streaming, by the way, just so you guys know.
Okay.
Just a short stream tonight.
Do you allow swear words on your stream?
Yeah. Yeah.
Be better, because I'm streaming.
Well, usually when I die, I swear. Like, I, you know, just like...
Oh, I do too. Just... Yeah, it's an M-rated stream. Or R-rated,
yeah,
I don't know.
Mine is too.
Yeah, well, we Dream Daddy'd it up.
NC-17.
I'm ready whenever you guys are.
I can't believe we actually slept with that guy. Okay.
We shouldn't have.
Right.
I feel it's gonna come and bite us in the butt.
Right. Mm-hmm.
I wanna
Maybe
know,
he's a really
he said,
good dad.
He said he doesn't kiss and tell. I wonder who else he kissed. Probably the blonde guy.
Yeah.
He's oh, for
the blonde,
sure.
Dude.
Definitely.
I know I haven't streamed a lot recently. But that's okay. All right, Phasmophobia. Okay.
But it makes sense, because
oh,
so if you're in here, you have to tell.
Yeah.
Ghost event. Chris Fix.
Barbara Davis. Alright.
Barbara Davis.
Wait, am I allowed to say Barbara's name to anger her and get her attention, or is that still a no?
Probably not right away.
Yeah. That's pretty close. That's pretty
okay.
Close.
I have EMF.
I got a spirit box.
I suppose I'll take a picture
camera
thermometer. As well.
Grab a camera.
How do I activate it?
I'll take a book in my inventory.
20 degrees, 17 degrees.
Right?
Oh, I should probably get a camera.
Oh god, I'm not mentally prepared for this game.
Camera. I will
bring. Okay, I have a thermometer and a camera and,
I mentally prepared for this game an hour ago.
Yeah, I have a book.
And then I came into Daddy Dating Simulator. and now my mind is
and
not ready.
It was the happiest accident.
Right.
So I was sleeping with that guy.
Is this professional?
That is correct. Alright, let's
walkie check.
Crucifix question.
Alright.
Oh, I can't hear this. I can't on this thing.
Hey there, demons. It's me, ya boy.
This first room is pretty cold, 6.2 degrees.
Ooh, okay.
3.5.
Might be right in the front room, which would be very handy.
But I know that they updated the thermometers and now everything does that, so it might not be
anything. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's cold everywhere. Ignore me.
Power's on, it's at the back of the house, behind the kitchen.
Is anybody here?
I think it's upstairs.
Is anybody here? Is anybody here?
Are you in French?
Are you French? Are you a child? Are you an adult?
Oh, I just got below freezing temp. I just got below freezing temp.
Where are you?
Are you a are you here?
But it was only for like a second. I'm in the bedroom on the right upstairs.
Upstairs?
I'm getting below freezing here.
Okay. Make sure to use your walkie-talkie.
Are you here?
Coming up behind you. Right in here?
Yeah, in here. I'm getting -2.
Sweet. Oh yeah, I see breath.
But it alternates. Sometimes it goes.
Oh, I'm seeing breath, yep.
Alright, I'll add that to the journal. Freezing temps. Alright,
are you French?
Spirit box.
Voice box.
Sweet.
Are you a child?
It
is this room.
Anybody?
Are you a child?
I hear it.
Oh shit!
I hear it.
What?
It's here. It's here.
Yep.
I can't see it.
Oh fuck, I hear it.
Oh, I see it. Okay. Oh, it was right behind this changing screen. I saw its hand, but I didn't take a picture, because I couldn't get a good shot of it.
That's okay. Tried.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab a camera then.
Well, it responds in groups. That's good.
You know, yeah.
They increased the, visuals on here. It looks beautiful.
Oh.
There we go. Just leave that there. So glad it didn't start haunting me. All right.
EMF reading.
I'm gonna grab.
I'm gonna
wasn't able to get EMF reading at all, even when the ghost was standing right next to me. So.
Is a glow stick any use right now?
No.
So freezing breath and spirit box.
Yep.
We got spirit box.
Yeah, we did.
None of the three objects I know how to use are any use in this scenario. I might have to learn.
We need an EMF reader. I set the EMF reader in the room. So it's just sitting on a.
Can I grab a crucifix?
Suitcase at the base of the bed. Or the foot of the bed.
So a crucifix I like throw on the ground if it attacks me, right?
Yeah, if it starts coming out to hunt, we throw it down.
Got it.
Okay.
It's easy. Someone left a lip thing on the ground. That's fine.
That's fine. It was broken.
Yeah. Oh, having your tech malfunction, that would be a cool twist on the game.
Placing this camera right here just due to the fact that she showed up right behind this screen.
That was me throwing something down.
I threw a book down as well.
Oh, she's
oh, I
here.
Heard a footstep.
Should probably put this in actual.
Oh yeah.
Oh, should we?
Yeah, because we have one facing directly into the changing thing, so we have nothing in the actual corner.
Okay, I'm gonna put it in this corner.
Yeah, perfect.
And then I put the book down. Yeah.
The other one, I'll go grab the other camera.
Uh-oh. Oh shit!
Oh shit! She's on me. She's right there.
Who'd she kill?
E dog.
Oh shoot. Well, that sucks.
We don't get money for bodies now.
We left the lights on in the room, so we can't see anything through the cameras. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Ghost orbs. Ghost orbs.
Oh, really?
Ghost orbs confirmed.
Sweet.
For sure. There's one that's just flying around.
And we didn't have the lights on, so she turned them on.
Alright, so she's a mare. Alright, we don't need this anymore. Do you throw the crucifix down in there?
I did, but it's in the room.
Okay,
maybe
there's another
take
one
pills
here.
And we try.
Sure.
I brought pills for everyone.
Sure.
Ooh, do I have space for. Oh, sorry, go ahead.
Oh, there's another crucifix too.
Mm-hmm. I'll grab it. I got it.
Should we bring a smudge and lighters?
Ooh.
Maybe. Or do we want to try to go for pictures? We don't need to do anything
with
the smudge.
Well, all we need is crucifix.
Yeah.
Let's try the crucifix.
Yeah.
I'll take one for the team.
Okay.
I didn't bring very much stuff this time. I only brought, like, a flashlight and a lighter, I think.
Okay. Aw, rip in peace. Alright.
Here. We all be near each other so I can throw the crucifix down correctly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna close this door.
Okay.
Okay. Samantha? Oops.
Here. She just stepped in the salt right behind you.
Oh. All right.
Okay.
The other crucifix is right here, just so you guys.
Right in the doorway? Okay.
So we should be oak, I think, maybe? I don't know.
Should I pick it up, or do you want me to leave it on the floor?
Sure. Yeah, if you have space. Oh. And then you can try to throw it when she's attacking us? I don't know.
Oh.
Where is she?
She was right there.
She's right there.
Oh, she's right there.
Gonna kill me. Yep. I got a good picture though. Avenge me! Shoot. Oof, duh. I got all. Brought some stuff.
Too,
damn.
It might have been too far away.
Oh, sad day.
Oh, I wanna see his photo.
Yeah, they're getting the fuck out of there. Get a good picture in there. Hello.
Ah, oh, I see that. I'm sure we didn't get the crucifix.
Just throwing shit in.
Oh,
we got the crucifix.
We got the crucifix.
We did. Didn't prevent it from hunting, but okay.
We got the crucifix.
GG.
GG, nice. Okay, I think Ellie's ready, probably.
Yeah.
If he's the one throwing the cans.
Yeah. Three.
Make sure you have Mara in your book.
Mara?
Mare.
Yeah, let's do it. Put it in. Put it in.
Should I?
Now you can
Shall
hear
I?
Me.
Is everyone ready?
Yeah, just do it. Yeah. I
Throw
just
a beer
it.
If you're ready. Alright,
oh,
we're going.
Yeah.
Good job, everyone.
Yeah, I done died.
Welcome back. I've got
some.
You cut out right when you said, why'd you?
Oh, wow. Give me full time and light, dark. Holy shit.
Oof.
Is it different for every... I'm guessing it must be different for everyone.
Yeah.
I had 23 ghost interactions, so that's pretty good, right?
Me too.
Yeah, I think it adds up all of ours.
Okay.
I had 6 minutes in the dark and 3 minutes in the light.
Mine was...
Five and five. Yeah, mine was 5 and 5.
Nice.
That was a
that's
good
cool.
one.
I got $32 and I lost
work?
All of my a bunch of my shit.
I was confused because it didn't even seem like there was a hunt going on when I died. I just suddenly died.
There was.
There was definitely a hunt.
It was
a
delay.
I had no idea.
There was a delay for me, I think.
Hmm.
I thought she was gone, and then like 30, no, not 30 seconds, like 10 seconds later, Ellery started to choke.
You were like, the ghost is on me, and I was like, oh cool, the ghost is running around, but I was like, the flashlights aren't flickering, and then I was like, I'll get a picture of it, and then I died.
Oh.
Hmm. So Sam's watching. You like this picture I got, Sam?
Hi.
They just updated the game, and so now you get a score based on the what kind of pictures you take, how close or far away you are from the ghost. So this is a 3-star picture, but that's a 1-star picture. I got a 3-star one of the ghost crawling on the ground. Yeah, same. The 3-star, they show up in the journal. There's stars on each of the photos.
I thought you meant they showed up on the board.
No, no.
I'm ready. Oh,
all right. Let's do this.
Instant.
Oh, shoot. I didn't get a...
I got you, E-Dog. I know you can't hear me, but I brought a strong flashlight for you.
I think there are 4 strong flashlights down there.
I brought one for you.
There's only 3.
I brought 2.
Nice. Thank you.
I got 2 of them,
yeah.
Yeah,
I took mine already. Motions is candle.
Oh, good thing I brought candles.
I looked for candles too. I made sure we had 2 lighters and candles.
Oh, that's also a new thing, Sam, is the ghost can blow out candles now. I'll grab the thermometer this time.
Okay. Smudge stick while it's chasing you.
Ooh.
Oh. Scary.
Spooky.
Okay.
Got the journal as well.
Perfect.
Donald Clark, Ronald McDonald.
Don't forget
Clark.
It's professional, so we could get boned pretty quickly here.
Yeah, is that what happened last time?
I like getting boned quick.
I like getting boned for like longer periods of time.
What still needs to be brought?
I got a spirit box and a glow stick.
I have EMF camera.
I have thermometer and journal.
We need motion sensor anyway, so once we find the room, I'll put the motion sensor in there.
Yeah.
Let's do it, bitches.
Let's do this. You can grab like a solid time.
Leroy! Jenkins!
Excuse me. Oh,
God, at least a picture
there, why don't you? Temperatures are just a lot lower in general now.
Are you French? Are you a child?
4 Celsius.
I also play in Celsius.
Are you here?
Yeah. The rest of the world uses it. Why can't we?
Are you here?
We're just dumb Americans. 3 Celsius in the kitchen.
Are you an adult? Are you a child?
Oh, nice.
Garage.
Nice.
It's in the garage.
Put
that
I'm
in.
Sorry, I didn't get any EMF.
Put your stuff down.
Oops. 0.4 Celsius.
Last time we were in here, it was in the garage too.
0.1.
So unoriginal.
Right.
Oh.
That was to the spirit thing.
Mm-hmm. We better look for the car keys.
-0.3. We have negative temperatures. Do you see how I threw the book down? Alright, well, I guess it'll stay there. Magical book. Okay. Okay, don't need this anymore. I'm gonna hop, grab a camera.
Oh, EMF 3.
A tripod. And on my way, I'm gonna add freezing temps. Okay. Hello!
So I just grabbed the candle and... Oh, nice. I grabbed a candle and a lighter.
Okay. I'm gonna start bringing in these cameras.
I don't have a camera anymore. Alright, perfect. We also need, salt if no one has any.
Okay.
Or if you have space.
Yeah, salt or a book if you have space.
I placed a book in there.
Never mind about the book, my bad.
No worries. The book is standing upright, though. It's haunted. It's in the in between the cars here.
Oops. Oh God, frozen breath.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
like that. I'm gonna go grab the other candle and place it somewhere.
Okay, I'll go grab the other camera.
I've got salt in the camera.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, nice.
Ah, you're phasing into me.
Or are you phasing out of me?
Ooh. Spooky. Okay, I'll grab this other salt as well.
Somebody want to grab the smudge and stuff?
I'll grab a smudge.
Okay. Smudge that shit. I thought I could see her freezing breath just outside of the garage, but I don't know. I only got freezing temperatures inside the garage, so.
I haven't gotten any motion since yet.
Salt here.
It's definitely here.
Oh, it just blew out a candle.
It did? Sweet. Take a picture. I don't know.
This candle just went out. I don't know if I may have accidentally done it, but...
We can check on the objectives board, I suppose.
True.
We also got motion sensor, so all we need is smudge stick and then to just figure out what it is.
Cool beans. Do we get the candle blown out? Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, now I just need the ghost to chase someone. It responds... we're unsure if it responds to alone or a group. Well, okay then.
Alright, so we need to smudge.
Are you having issues? Are you okay?
Hmm? Yeah, I'm fine.
What are you eating? Pizza?
Pizza, yeah.
Yum.
Do you warm up your pizza or eat it cold?
This one I ate cold.
When you warm it up, how do you warm it up?
I usually throw a little bit of water on it and then put it in the microwave.
Smudge stick, smudge stick, smudgy, smudgy, smudge stick.
What's our stance? Or what's our craziness at? E-Dog, you should eat some pills.
Alright, ghosty goo. Through sight, tipped over. The ghost is throwing the candles around. Do we have a third piece of evidence yet, or no?
Not that I know.
Spirit box, freezing temp.
Okay.
I guess we should look for a third clue.
Yeah. I was hearing it step all around me when I just came in here by myself, but...
Oh, it could be by itself.
Yeah.
Oh, you have a lighter and a smudger too? Maybe I'll step outside and see.
Okay.
I heard it step over here.
Oh, it's hunting. Oh, it's right there. It's right there. It's right in the doorway.
EMF4.
Smudge stick. Get a good picture of it.
Fuck, come on.
Aww. Shit, man.
Oh no. No, I walked in here and smudged.
I was smudging that whole time too. Dang.
Sorry.
I don't think I got a picture, sadly.
Aw. Well, let's see if the smudge stick did anything. Ah, he brought so much stuff, too. That's disappointing. Basically, all this stuff is his. We did not repel the ghost with a smudge stick while it's chasing someone.
You're kidding! Yeah, I mean, we definitely didn't repel it.
I was literally standing on top of the ghost, smudging it, and it still didn't go away. So I have no idea how the smudge sticks work.
I waited a second so it would start.
You two had better take some sanity pills.
Oh yeah.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know if there's enough. Well, there's one each, I guess, for the rest of us.
Yeah.
We used these, right? They're not usable anymore.
Yeah. No, we can't use them again, unfortunately.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, we do need a third clue.
Yeah, what else? What have we not done yet? Glow stick?
Yes. Or
right
like,
demon.
The UV light.
Yeah, I'll play with this. Yeah.
Starting.
Okay, let's head in and check out the UV lights then. See if there's any footsteps or fingerprints anywhere.
Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna, because if our sanity gets low, we're gonna want to get out of there.
Coming. Well, there's no door on the garage. Oh, there is. All right. Fingerprint.
Oh, someone take a picture of it.
Oh.
I don't have a camera on me.
Okay.
I do. I can drop it.
Or you can take a picture of it. It is a wraith. I got everything I need. Ooh. She got the chills. Don't know why. Surprised it hasn't hunted again. It's okay, let's see. Wraiths. Level 1 picture. Level 2 picture.
That was tough, but we got one.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I think that's a pretty good photo. How many stars for that? Oh, they count as a dead body photo, so I don't know. Should I take another one? Oh, I'm out of photos on this camera.
Oh, man.
I don't have a camera.
I don't know. I see
let's look at her sanity.
I don't
know.
I don't have a...
That one starts photos.
We're doing okay.
Oh, probably. Yeah, I'm ready to try again.
Okay. We'll make it quick. Go in and out.
It'll be quick. I just have to get a picture of the door without the body.
Yeah.
We could close the door.
Oh,
that is true. I don't really want to die again, so I'm gonna hang out right here.
You did that on purpose! Oh, bitch.
I had to at least once.
What? They didn't count that photo? Fuck! Okay, I quit.
Are you serious?
He didn't get it? Aw, shoot.
We closed the door, we got it straight on.
There are two pictures of a handprint on a door. Fuck this game.
There is one picture of fingerprints, but it's just like a random picture of an empty room. It's one star.
Oh my god.
Oh well.
I see three pictures of handprints.
I have four pictures of handprints.
Oh gosh. No, I see one, two... I see two... But both of
one's
them are
fake.
Zero stars.
And then one has the body.
Yeah, I have the dead body one. Weird. And
I
then
mean,
yeah,
we could do it again, but...
There's one labeled fingerprints, but it's just an empty room. All right.
But
well,
we know what it is.
It is a wraith.
What are the pieces of evidence?
It's, ghost...
Fingerprints and...
Oh,
spirit
yeah, sorry.
Box.
Yep. Alright.
Alright, I'm ready.
Good to
I'm
send
sure
it.
I'm sure Ben's ready.
Okay.
Yeah.
Jeez, for the
mm-hmm. Oh.
Oofta. Okay.
Damn, I only got $22.
Oh. Oof,
that was a tough one.
Yeah.
To get pictures.
And we got those first two clues right away. Spirit box and freezing temps, but... Yeah. Dang, and poor Ben, you gotta rebuy all your stuff now. Do you still exist?
Yeah, you can hear me.
Okay.
Stuff.
Good, sorry. Everyone was quiet for a second there.
Money saved up.
That one was a flayed man ghost.
Yeah. I think what needs to be done is I think if you're being chased, you have to be the one that smudges.
Yeah.
Probably.
That has to be what it is.
Well, it said repel the ghost after it's chasing someone, I think.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I was standing almost on top of the ghost and smudging around it, and it still went after you, so I don't know.
No big deal. I wasn't mad or anything, don't worry about it.
Okay.
It happens. All right. It was either going to get one of you two or me, so it's like...
Yeah.
Because, like, it literally walked past Laura.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I saw that. Yeah.
And then...
I was,
yeah,
like, walking right into it, and it...
Yeah.
I put the, what's it called? The crucifix down, and then it immediately attacked me. It wasn't focused on me until I dropped it.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Weird.
Interesting.
Yeah. Yeah, because it was starting to go off to the right... And as soon as I dropped it, it immediately turned around and tried to kill me.
Huh.
Whenever you're ready, E-Dog.
Sorry.
You're fine.
And I think this might be my last one of the night.
Same.
I'm just tired.
Weakness.
In the mood to hibernate for a century or two. You know?
Doctor?
I
think it's a wraith.
Oh my god.
Another person.
I mean,
okay.
Like mouth-fucking their mic.
Alright, who would like Schwitch?
Oh god, I'm sorry. I like putting a glow stick by the front entrance so I don't get lost.
Smart, yeah.
And a lot. Alrighty then.
And the thermometer. I like the thermometer. And I can grab a camera.
Oh.
Is that bad?
No.
I got the EMF reader because no one else grabbed it. It responds to alone and people.
Okay.
Oh, I thought it said they were.
I'll
unsure.
Take the spirit box this time.
No, it says responds alone or to a group.
It says we are unsure if the ghost responds alone or to a group.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'll take a journal as well. So, there's still one more picture camera.
I'll take a salt.
Let's get murdered now.
Let's get roared into the haunted house.
Just gonna wait for the others. No, we're gonna wait for the others. Go in as a team.
Hello?
We're waiting. She's just taking her time.
You know me, I'm slow.
Oh, there's a telescope here.
Ooh.
Yep.
All right.
Ready?
Let's do this shindig. Hello. Nothing detects it immediately as I step in the door. Oh, good. The power's right here.
Oh, easy.
Hello. Are you here? Are you here? How old are you?
Oh, I got level 4 right in this room right here.
Are you here?
Right here. I'm getting level 4 right here.
Where are you? Are you in this room?
I think it's right here. Yeah, right here, we're thinking.
Are you here?
Yeah. Oh, it stopped. It's not here anymore.
Ah, damn it.
Where are you? Oh, come on. Are you here? It's not picking up my voice.
I heard a footstep.
Are you in this room?
Me too, right here.
You want me to take it? I'll try.
Maybe.
It.
It's not picking up my voice. I don't know why.
That salt's empty. Don't bother.
Okay.
Are you here? Nothing detected. Are you here? It could... Ooh, I heard
it's
a step,
here.
Though.
Yeah, I did too. Oh, fuck. Two.
Oh, freezing temps. I'm getting freezing temps.
Alright.
1.6. Yep, yep. Cena breath.
Are you
okay,
French?
So let's go grab stuff.
Omelette du fromage.
I'm pretty sure it's a no on spirit box.
Yeah.
There right. was nothing detected.
Is it French though?
I only got a 4 on EMF.
So freezing temps are only hit.
Correct, at this point.
Well, alright then.
I'll put the thermometer away and nobody wants that.
I like how there's like.
What a lovely night.
Out of this house.
Yeah. All the doors are nice. I'll add freezing temps to journal. Then I'll go in. Oh, Jesus.
Ghost to the fence. Crucifix salt.
Bring the camera.
Did we have a book in there already?
Yep. Got a book in there.
Okay.
Right. Yes, sir. Dilly dilly la ra la lo. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying.
Hey, did you grab a camera?
I grabbed one camera on a tripod. Because I'm very inefficient. And I just grab one thing at a time. Because I don't plan ahead. Ha ha ha. Alrighty. Hello?
And turn on a light downstairs.
Oh. Oh.
We'll sit in this corner.
Yeah, the back room. Unless you guys turn.
Yeah, I can see my breath.
Should I? I don't know. Put it
maybe, here. Yeah, just set it in the corner facing towards the room. Oh, that's a, okay. Yeah, this light was on, I think, when we walked past it before.
Oh. So that, it turned it on.
Oh, alright, cool. Grab another camera. Maybe a motion sensor. If there is one still there. That's probably copyrighted shit. Okay, everyone's sanity is doing pretty well. Grab this boyo. Let's do this. I don't know why I thought it was hunting for a second. My flashlight wasn't going. They're flicking the lights. Who's flickering the lights in here?
I was kind of turning my flashlight on and off because I have a.
I can do that if you want.
Set these up in all frickin' corners of the room because why not? I also got a motion sensor.
Did you see anything?
Oh, no, I didn't even look at the frickin' cameras. I'll go check. I'll grab another motion sensor. Oops, that's embarrassing. I forgot to check. Oopsie poopsies.
Can you check if we got crucifix alert?
I'm just at the van now, checking. Nope. We have ghost walking through salt and team member witnessing a ghost event, but we do not have prevent a ghost from hunting with the crucifix. Look at them, all happy-go-lucky. Oh, that was fast. You did not prevent the ghost from hunting with the crucifix. Oh, rip in peace. But hey, on the plus side, we got ghost orbs. Ooh. That was loud.
Did you fucking run?
Yeah. No, I just came out here 2 seconds ago. Did you hear me scream?
Yeah.
I heard it. I saw it walking, sliding right at me.
It literally was right in front of me, and then I threw the...
Where are they?
Can you check for the crucifix one more time?
No, we did not prevent the ghost from hunting.
That's so weird, because I was standing right in front of it, and I had the crucifix.
I was watching you on the camera.
And I just stood there like a champ.
I can hear you guys really well. Can you hear me?
I thought you were dying.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Weird. Okay, because Laura screamed really loud.
I did.
Kind of like yelped or whatever, and I heard that, and then it was quiet, and then all of a sudden I could hear you guys almost perfectly, like talking very loudly. Weird.
I'm sorry, I blasted your ears.
So there's a crucifix
okay.
in there.
But yeah, so I had
orbs.
A perfect view of all three of you and the ghost standing in the middle of all three of you, and I watched it grab E-Dog, and then you threw the crucifix down, and it still grabbed him.
Yeah, it already had him by the time I threw it down, I think.
Yeah.
I took crazy pills, if you want to take some too, Laura.
Maybe, oh yeah, 16 or 13?
And then, 12? Anybody have space for glows or purple? Because we need one more clue.
I searched everything twice.
We need either ghost writing, fingerprints, or EMF level 5. So I think fingerprints might be our best bet, unless we've already looked for them.
I heard you scream, and I threw the crucifix. I threw the crucifix before I died. Fruitless, I tell you, Valerie says.
I was standing there next to him.
I'm going to go check for fingerprints real quick. I'll be right back. Even though I kind of doubt there will be any.
I have 2 photo cameras left, and that's it. Pictures left. That's all I'm carrying.
Okay.
I also have a UV light.
Ripperoni, jabroni.
I think we get points for taking pictures of dead bodies, though.
Yeah. Okay, no fingerprints. Do we have EMF in here?
No, I brought it outside.
Okay.
Because I could only get a 4.
Okay. Well, I'll go get an EMF detector. A big ass spider in my room. Oh god. Don't come down there, spider. You stay up on that little box. Oh god. As long as you stay out of sight and you eat all the fucking bugs in here, you can live here. Just stay out of my way and don't touch me. Gotta love the little quarter-sized black spiders. They're not the web ones either, they're just the ones that just run around and hunt.
Cute.
I come bearing EMF.
Yours looks the same as mine, okay. I'll watch it with bated breath.
Is that you closing doors, or is that the ghost?
Correct.
To you?
Correct.
For footprints, too.
Yeah.
I scanned the ground as well. Just stand right here.
Yep. Oh. You outside, Ben? Oh god. Uh-oh, no. Ben. He's just inside. Oh god. But the ghost can still kill you if you're too close to the windows. See her flashlight. So she's out here, I think. Did I make it out and she's still in? She's in there too. Oh my god. That's terrifying. Hello? But it's, I was standing in the doorway for your information, and I managed to just step outside right when the door shut.
I got sucked in.
I was in too. I was standing like right in front of you.
Where are you guys?
I was right next to Liam. I thought I was gonna be outside too, but I got sucked in.
Where'd you go?
We still didn't prevent it from hunting.
Well, I didn't throw my crucifix down.
Oh.
I'm so sorry, I didn't throw it down.
I didn't either. Okay, we need to figure out what's coming.
It's walking around in there.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of the crucifix. I'm gonna put another book down. What is he saying?
Synchronized. I was in the locker. I hid in the locker.
Oh.
That's
okay,
hilarious.
So what other clues could we get? You said book, fingerprints, or what?
EMF.
EMF? Okay. Well, I didn't
hear
the EMF reader going.
I threw an EMF detector on the ground in the middle of the room, so all the cameras should be able to see it.
What do we have besides freezing temps?
Ghost orbs
is that it?
As well.
Ghost orbs.
Oh, okay, we saw orbs.
When it was
Thank
killing
you.
E-Dog, I saw the orb floating around in the back of the room.
Oh, good. Okay. I mean, not good, but... I'm gonna stick with this crucifix. I don't know.
Okay. I grab another motion sensor, because why not?
Yeah, I will.
Suppose I can also hold on to this... Oh, seriously? Really? Is that them I hear walking around, or the ghost? That's fucking ridiculous. Gosh, it hunts for so long. I'm just gonna turn off my freaking lights, because it's giving me a headache. Hello? We're all alive! Even though I was outside, I was stuck outside the whole time.
I just watched through the door, and it
started. Hey, thanks for the raid, Sienna. Appreciate it. It's a great time to start raiding.
Oh, you cut out when you stepped into the house and I was still on the porch.
Oh yeah, that happens.
that now.
There he is. He's right there if you want to take a picture of him.
Oh,
it's not there,
he is.
On our screen.
Nope.
I saw him.
He was standing right by the workbench. Doing his grudge.
Open
voice.
The door.
The door is open. What are you talking about?
It was closed.
Oh, it is open for me.
It is open.
I just opened it.
Oh, I just threw that paint can.
No, that was probably E-Dog.
Oh, yeah. True.
It looks like E-Dog.
Hey, Sienna.
I bet
hope you had a good
stream. I bet you it's fingerprints.
I have my fingerprint detector out, and I don't see any, but...
Well, that's the one we get the biggest, like, problems with, is it's not consistent.
Well, it's usually right on, light switches and doors, but... I saw the motion detector going off and I freaked out a little bit, so I'm just gonna hang out here for a second. Okay. No fingerprints at all.
I'm gonna try voice box again if someone wants to come inside.
Sure.
I'll be right behind you.
There's the motion sensors going off again.
It's like, likes to walk around in this whole room, I think.
We're back
we're at
the
other
door.
Okay. They should really update this walking. There's no way people walk this fucking slow at max speed.
Right.
It is passing both the motion detectors. It's walking around.
Could be E-Dog, too.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry.
Oh, God.
I won't do that again.
So rude.
I'm
inside, too, don't worry.
Are you French? How old are you? It's not working for me.
French boy. Still alive?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The spirit box can't detect me, so I'm not even able to test it. Is anybody else able to try?
Oh god, I didn't even make it that far at all.
I'll take it again.
Yeah, no fingerprints anywhere. It knocked over the pile of wood, though.
Can you try this? I can't get it to work.
I wasn't able to get it to work either earlier.
Because it's either fingerprints or it's...
Fucking really? Seriously? Oh my god. Who to get? Oh. There he is again. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. You can't hear me because I'm standing inside.
Sorry.
You actually have to come inside to hear me.
Yep, okay.
Can you try the spirit box one more time?
Yeah. God fucking shitballs.
I'm dead.
Oh, alright. Hey, ghost. Why are you killing my friends, eh? Nothing detected. Alright, cool. I don't feel like doing this by myself. I'm too fucking tired for this shit. I'm gonna put it down as a EMF-5 and be done. Yes, I know you'll be mad at me, Ben, but I'm giving up quickly. Phantom. All right. I'm putting down Phantom. Y'all put down what you want. Yeah, it's a pretty big house, Sienna. Two-story. I think it's 6-bedroom. It's one of the bigger houses, but... Alright, I put down a Phantom, so I'm just gonna hit the button on the truck and head on out. I'll wait a minute for you guys to get here, but yeah, I don't think it's a huge house, but the ghost is like around the back room. Yeah, a little awkward spot. Because it's kind of like two rooms that are connected by a small hallway. I'm not sure if it was in the other room at all, or just this main one. But. Alright, I'm going. GTFO out of here.
Yes, we were
yes!
Right.
Yes!
We were all like, it's a mare. Oh, God, dude, guys. I lost so much shit.
Yeah. Damn.
Sorry. Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, oh, as soon as you died, I was just like, nope, I'm out of here.
Understandable. I would too. When I'm the last person, I die. I leave.
Yeah.
I die.
Get right out.
I die.
That's what I've never been the last person because I always die first. But if I were the last person, I would stay and die.
Liam, actually, you got so close to dying when you were by yourself. It immediately started hunting again and it was walking around you.
Oh, gosh. I found like a tiny little nook in between the wall and the kitchen counter. And I was just like, facing the wall, crouched down.
My favorite one was Laura was like, come at me! Like, come at me. Yeah. We all guessed that there was a glitch with it. Yeah. We all figured there was a glitch with the voice box. That's why we went with voice box instead of,
okay.
Because it always screams 5 if they're hunting. It doesn't count.
Yeah, okay.
So on the EMF.
Which is
so.
New, true. Apparently. I made that mistake just last time I played, too.
Me too. Mm. We both did. We're like, it's fine.
Yeah.
So, yeah. But we played well. I bought all my shit back. So, we tried.
Yeah.
Good job. Good job. That was,
yeah. Three of us got it right. The dead people got it right.
Yeah.
Well, they definitely made this game tougher in the last two updates.
Yeah. Yes.
So. Yeah. The thing that pisses me off is the crucifix thing. It's not consistent and it's hard to accomplish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially for So I don't know. Maybe
and we
I gotta
had
watch
it
videos
every time.
It.
Yep. And the smudging. Yeah.
The smudging. I'm gonna place money on you have to be the one being chased.
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
That's
anyway.
Tricky because then you. Yeah. Well, I guess if just one person goes in.
None of these pictures are of the ghost for me. They're all of dead bodies and then Laura's boobs.
Wait, who's the black character?
I am.
Yeah, it's just your boobs.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you who found the voodoo doll and didn't say anything?
I did.
Oh, you probably did say something. I always looked around to hear it.
Aw, I don't have a picture of my boobs.
Oh, here, let me take a screenshot of your boob picture. Everybody's is different.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do this. Okay. Anyway, I'll post it in the group chat. I'm gonna...
Oh, is that my boobs? That might be my boobs. Like, top down, kinda?
It's like straight on boobage.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
let me
see here.
This one. No, this is black character.
Wait, I thought you were the black character.
I am the black character, but I have a picture of not a black character.
Oh, let me see here. Let me go find the photos and I'll post it. I just don't remember where to go for photos.
Oh, I just took a snip and then I copy-paste.
I'll do that too. That's smart. I'm gonna do that. Okay. Wait, how do I make a snippet though when I'm in the middle of a game?
You just Windows open snip thing tool.
Oh, it lets you in game. I didn't know that.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Here, one
second. I love that matching poses picture so much.
I was trying to scare you both by throwing the cans at you during the hunt, but I don't think it fazed anybody.
It wasn't scaring me. I knew exactly it was you.
It's straight up boobs. Watch. Okay, I just posted it. Just
this picture for you viewers.
Oh yeah.
I don't know who took that photo, but they're like boobs. Okay.
Oh yeah. I think the end of the second game, Ellery was wasting photos at the end, like you do.
I was taking photos of people's faces though.
Not on mine. I'm taking pictures of different eyes.
How do I see the photos?
They're back in the corner over here, against the wall.
Oh, you're right.
But not all of them you take are there.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I'm probably gonna be done for the night.
Same. Time to go to bed.
Same.
I'm tired.
Yeah, see,
I'm very
one.
Tired.
They're all different for us, so we don't see the same
really
pattern.
No.
Yeah. Bitch. Okay. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Yeah. Talk to you later. Bye. Good night, everybody.
Good night. Good night, streams.
Yeah, good night, stream. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for the raid, Sienna. Hope y'all have a good night. Bye-bye.